Shakespeare, multi-Grammy award-winning songwriter, producer, and composer. I've been responsible for tens of millions of records being sold worldwide. In my career, I've had the opportunity to work with a lot of great artists, such as TLC, Destiny's Child, Pink, Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston, NSYNC, Boyz II Men, Ludacris, Usher, Sinead O'Connor, just to name a few. So a lot of people ask me about how I feel about independent artists these days. And being that I come from an era where independence wasn't necessarily the way that artists were typically broken, because we had major labels that were doing a ton of the work, which is not the case anymore. Today, independence is everything. Technology has brought all of the opportunities that the major labels used to have, and all of the shortcuts and all of the areas in which normal people could not reach, now you have it right at your fingertips. Because of technology, you know, the labels used to have all of the power, and they really don't. It's the people who have the power. And the independent artist, the artist that comes up with a marketing strategy, that comes up with great music and has star power, you know, you don't have to have that major backing. You back yourself with a great idea. Your independence will get you through. Some of the biggest artists today, the newer artists, have broken through independent means. And independent used to be a thing of a smaller scale, or you used to look at it as maybe not so big. But now the independent artists are the biggest thing ever. So one of the companies that I'm really excited about, and I'm looking at very closely of having a strong relationship with, is CSP. What they're doing is special because they're focusing on the independent artists. These days, you want people that are self-motivated, self-reliant, because those are the type of people that I'm looking for. Those are the type of people that people like me, who are very well invested in this game and understand the power of independence, those are the type of artists that we're looking for, and CSP is bringing that to the table. So with them making sure that they're doing all the screening, they're doing all of the legwork, they're putting all of the things together to bring the people like me who could assist them in finding that next star. So if you're independent, you need to be at CSP. You need to see what those guys are doing, because, you know, that's the new wave. And their support of what they're doing with independent artists and making sure that they're basically finding those self-reliant next young stars that are independent is what will be the next wave. I guarantee that.